Yeah, they said that it was, they were originally supposed to do it today. They did the Captain Marvel, they did on Monday. Then they were supposed to do Avengers today, but with Bush's funeral, they wanted to show him respect, and they didn't want to release it today.
Didn't they just have an Avengers movie this year, or was that last year?
Yeah, no, they had it 2018 and then 2019.
Wow. Okay.
And then they're doing a new Spider-Man trailer. It's supposed to be coming on Saturday.
Same guy playing Spider-Man?
Yeah. Yeah.
I haven't seen
it. For
the upgrade.
That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart and cast away. I'll have to take a look.
Pretty up, boys. Hell yeah.
Welcome back. The goalies have been warmed up. Let's do this.
Dude, look how big the defensemen are.
They're pussies. Medicine
hats got the puck and they get the. You guys give me any suicide passes, I'm going to quit the team. Oh, what the fuck was that?
Why don't you worry about your own passes?
From the right side to the middle. Apparently I need to. Yeah, I need a fucking whip out a lot of things.
I don't think there's much doubt. Whoever can play the game with the puck more is going to win tonight. But how do you get it? How do you keep it?
69?
That's where the challenge is.
I'm a fucking okay, team Ray, thank you. Also not in middle.
That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that.
Hell yeah, I'm scared, dude.
McCollum's looking to lead. Now it's directed to Creamer.
3 out of 5 of their guys are fucking the size of the Great Khali.
In a bad mood. That didn't take them very long to get physically involved in a game that should be aggressive throughout. They
score! Woo! Good boys! Getting
on the board fast. I'm on a roll. That's nice. Another fucking assist for me tonight. Nice.
Philadelphia's ahead by 1 goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play. But getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
That might have been a record for points for me in my career-high points in a season game.
Oh, yeah.
Solid defensive play. Angles. A great wrist shot. Waffle boarded. Save and a cover.
My palms are hairy.
Nice face-off work.
Fuck, I got something fucking wrong with you guys.
You just realizing that, dude?
Nah, I think I've known it for quite a while.
Just over 6 minutes played here in the first.
Now accepting it.
Philadelphia's got the lead, 1-0. Good face-off victory there. He takes that point pass. Redirected. Got a piece of that one. Takes that pass off the boards. Great block. Passing one off now. The clock.
Nice one.
Penalty.
Carries it to the corner.
Fuck off me, bitch. Pretty gritty. Oh shit.
Long lead pass to Slater. Oh, you asshole.
Leads that charge into the zone.
Dude, you fucking caught me.
Skill play by Barry. Shoots wide of the net. Somebody crept in.
Did I see full speed to that guy and hit him?
Did you see that video of the fucking, the wide neck guy, and then the other fucking white, little white kid with the long skinny neck?
Skinny fucking, yeah.
They go, all necks matter. And they're fucking plate swinging on the swings and
taking
shit.
Over again. Puck is thrown to Burry.
Fucking people come
gains
up with this
zone.
Shit.
Chip to Creamer. And a save. Take off. What a heavy collision along the boards.
And yeah, man. Icing. It's been weird tonight.
The Pats with a face-off win. Barry's headed to neutral ice.
Dude, what in the fuck?
Stolen at center ice.
Nice play.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Reads the play and keeps it. Oh, what a move there. Breakaway. Score! And the game is even.
Did I kick that in when I dove? Or did I just
yep.
go off?
I don't think so.
You're on a roll for points, B.
Just under 6 minutes remaining in the first. We are at one goal apiece. Neutral zone face-off one. Possession established here. Save. Philadelphia's carrying it in their own end.
Getting deep.
And he drops it in deep.
That's what she said.
Move to the shadow of the boards by Burry. Pitching this one to Cuba Seawich.
Getting deep.
Karam pass to Cuba Seawich. Cut that pass in his own end.
She might have said way to be there for the rebound a couple times. I don't know.
Good face-off win. And the puck goes back out to center ice, and so everything will have to get reset. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it. The Tigers in their own end.
I want to check my pass assist after this game. I feel like some shit got reset.
On to Creamer. Nearing the final minute. Great save.
Good play, Brady.
The Pats ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Got that pass off the boards.
Oh my God, man.
Pass attempt to Burry. Trying for it.
Nice play, dude.
Today, Sonny Jim.
Good pass up that left wing, and he's
2,
got it.
1.
Shoots one. Took care of that one. Period one is in the books. Both
right,
teams
let me check
scored
this
one
shit.
Time. The goalies dominated the rest of the time. We'll see if that continues when the second period gets started. Creamer's goal has tied this game. Intermission is coming up.
What's it under? Pass assist. Controller settings.
Yeah, I think so.
Nope, it's normal. Maybe I just suck. 100.
two has begun. Both goaltenders have buckled the same number of times, but they're good guys. Made that stop. Medicine Hat's lugging it along in the defensive zone. McCollum's trying to work his way to center ice. And they've got it again. Snapping a pass to Cuba Seawich. Loose puck, it went off somewhere. Let's it go. Good save there. Looking to Lockhart. Blue line control. What a hit that was.
Oh, shit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Yeah, dude, it's fucked.
Puck needs to be first. Offside.
I thought it was on, huh? But...
off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. In with it now. Read that play in his own end. Kuba Seawich should try to do a little less in the offensive zone there. Lockhart's move might have fooled some, but not all. Has that pass off the boards.
Rip it.
Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that. That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset.
Guy's got good fucking
directing
fortune.
That one to Burry. Couldn't make it through. Can't retain possession. Crosses that line. Backhander to the net. Made that work for him in goal.
Puggy
cover. The Pats with a clean win on the draw. And it's a good pickup. Trying to go to Creamer. And he sends it to the net.
That's really
he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
Yeah, it's easy passes, man. It just don't go.
Over 9 minutes have gone by. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. Pitching it to Cuba Seawich. Philadelphia's moving the puck up the wing.
Cuba Seawich
loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc. Stays right there.
Dude, the 69. I'm going to fuck him up. He keeps fucking bumping my goalie. I'm going to fuck him up.
Puck dropped in the log jam, and the winger reached in and
got it.
Oh, now it's directed to Cuba Seawich. Driving in from no man's land. Shot. What a save.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
That was my chance.
John, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Save there.
I like the way that he's played tonight. He's been up on his toes trying to make a contribution physically all over the ice. This is an excellent game for him.
Shoots one. Nice save there. They're going to have to do better than that to beat him.
He's certainly been engaged in the physical play tonight. All over the ice, you've noticed him running through the opponents, trying to set a tone physically.
Seeks the corner. Passing one off now to Lockhart. It's just him. Stared him down and made the save.
I'd like to say that I think this game is going to open up and there's going to be all kinds of chances all over the place, but both teams have really adopted a never given
he's tying you up, bitch.
I think this is tight checking right down to the final horn.
Pass cut. Wanted to go world class. Wound up in the gutter. Philadelphia setting up an offense from the wing. Lots on that to Burry. Broke it up. Puck is thrown to Cuba Seawich.
Dickhead.
Pitching this one to Burry. And he gains the zone. Routine save, but a necessary one. And it's held.
I thought they're not allowed to dive in the offense. Well, I guess it was in the neutral zone.
Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. That's a good fake out in the neutral zone. Whistle blown for an offside. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. He wore that puck on a hard.
No!
Got his pad
nice
on that one.
Job. Look at that rebound.
Great pass ahead. Nice stand up poke check.
Deep.
Puck's loose off the enemy this time.
Yep. Oh, shit, that was right in.
Two periods have
their goalie
played.
Looked like he was
and
going
so,
down low for
as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. The Pats are getting a tremendous performance in goal tonight, even though offensively they haven't been strong. He's kept them in nice here, and here's one good example. Guys. We'll return after these words.
All right, boys, we're fucking 10 times better than these guys.
This is the third period, and this game is tied. And he fires. Good work there in goal. Moving it to Burry.
Take off. He's been on the edge all game, guys. Very, very physical. He has not let one hit bypass him tonight.
Philadelphia's controlling the play in their own end. Pass attempt to Cuba Seawich. Stands him up. Carries it up the side. Grabs that pass in the offensive zone. Wonderful stop. Stays right there.
What's the tie up even rushing that point?
The tie up. He needed help and he got it. Covers
for a
face-off.
All right, boys, come on.
Clean win on the draw. Barry's trying to work his way to center ice. Slid the Clark. Didn't get any of it. A shot that went way off the mark.
Careful.
Fuck, man, this motherfucker.
I got the puck. I got the puck. Was
propelled to Creamer. And that pass to the point messed up, so everyone has to get back onside. Snapping a pass to Lockhart. Fires a shot. And a save.
Dude, that fucking winger must have some fucking speed on him. He keeps fucking beat.
Just fucking stay back, man. I don't even want to risk.
6 minutes have transpired here in the third. Scrappy game. Both of these teams have connected once. Defensive zone win. Shoots. He is shut right off.
I once had a coach tell me, hit or be hit. There's an example of getting yourself into the game.
And he shoots off a body. Terrific determination by Slater. Looking to Cuba Seawich. Around it again. Took it up the boards and holds.
Rip it.
Shot on.
Go in. Shot. Oh, good try, Green.
Banked right ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing.
Score!
Wow.
Not bad,
a pair of goals by the same team.
Damn.
The Tigers have gotten a one-goal lead here in the third period. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this? And they take that neutral zone faceoff.
Number 91, Lockhart, assisted by number 10,
receives it in the corner.
Time of the goal, 9 minutes, 33 seconds.
Keats and covers. Good job on the draw. The stick can break up a play and it just
oh
did.
Baby. Give me that, man. Shoot it.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
Let's a shot go. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Great opportunity. Better stop.
Solid, clean win. The Pats look to make a difference up the wing. Quick wrist shot. Hey, light this
nice. Good job, boys.
The game up.
You want to take the time out?
Nope.
Might as well not
save it until overtime. Our side now.
Well, I hope you're right. I hope you're right.
I guess at this point, guys, it doesn't really
matter. Those dumb boy shots on net, you trash.
Even square, and we'll find out who's going to take the lead next.
Just under 7 minutes to go in the period. A hockey game is one of lead changes, and this one has seen its lead vanish.
Haven't you heard? I'm Cuba Sewage.
Oh, a save there.
There it is. Oh, wow.
That's your chance.
He wants the puck.
I'm down.
Gets that pass behind the net. Intercepted that one at an important place. Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Directing that one to Clark. He throws it there. Outstanding save with a glove.
In, baby.
Oh.
Good defensive read with that one. Trying to go to Burry. And that is an offside.
Fucking speedy motherfucker. That's what you get. Fuck that dude trying to be all fast and shit.
Pitching it to Cuba Seawitch. That's a good save and goal. They're going to have to come up with something better than that. Save and a cover.
That's all he's giving me right now, but now that he thinks I'm going to keep shooting that, it's going to open up who?
That's a big defensive zone draw win. Now it's directed to Creamer. Passed it ahead where there is some space.
Fuck.
Good shit, B, man. Oh, fuck, man.
Fuck.
All right, boys. No more hits this period. Just fucking stay back.
Dude, how the fuck did he score that fucking goal?
Because I came off the post for like half a second, and when I went to go back, he just put it in there.
What are they calling a timeout now? Those fucking assholes.
Gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. The puck's dropped, and that's a great job tying the man up on that faceoff. Scooped up by Slater. Passing one off now to Cuba Seawitch. From the outside, and a save.
Oh,
and ring more bells on that one, one after another. Sneaks in. Lifts the stick and robs him. Philadelphia's looking to head man up the wing. Around through the corner right now. Oh, and he is corked yet again. Creamer's carrying it back in his own end, hoping for neutral ice. That's a good save on an easy shot. Missed wide. Good intercept.
Clark's thinking only offense here. They're down, and he wants to help his team climb back into this contest.
Wow. Shot. Outstanding point-blank save. Equal to the challenge. Nice stop.
And the game is over. Well played, it was. On the scoreboard, this was a loss. In other areas, well, they have to feel decent.
Well, you can build off of the stats when it comes to winning faceoffs. They did that, but it did not result in a win